A local dental office closes its doors but doesn't bother to tell its patients. We'll have their reaction. Then on Rockford's number one news source, is it cheaper to pay insurance premiums or medical bills as they come? We'll compare the cost of health care and weigh the options. Plus, the local library steps into the digital age, and our neighbors to the north swear in a new leader. Those stories and more tonight on 23 News at 5 and 6.